So how long did it take you to build this car? I mean, this truck.
About 3 days.
3 days?
Well, I
won't. No, no, that's good. 3 days is a good time frame. It's actually pretty quick, to be honest. Did you do it yourself, or did somebody help you with it?
I had a little help with the small
parts. Oh, okay.
Got a little bigger fingers than they think.
Cool. I like the color that you went with. It's not a traditional, you know, like white, black, blue. This is like a, it's like a metallic, right? Or a fluorescent, I think it's called.
Yeah, I think we call it a fluorescent.
Really nice.